minutes or what? I'm back. Sorry. Today was probably noon till 7. Took a break. 7:30 maybe. Took a break for about 45 minutes. And then 8:30 to, what is it, 1? So more than that, I think. This guy is such a dunce. There you go. I'm back. I hope I can beat this boss today, but I don't know. This boss seems pretty tough. Especially when I might be able to kill this first one, but... Oh, he fell off. I had a feeling he'd be able to do that. I really think it's worth my time to try and... He's gonna be back up in a second. Here he comes. Nicely done. Okay, I think I can kill this guy before coming down. And then I might be able to aggro one of the other ones into jumping off. Maybe, maybe. Glue man. Mod duty's taking up all your time. I don't know, is that a problem for you guys? Oh, does somebody run by me? Oh. That's gonna take some practice. That's true, Rodney. Good point. Oh, we noticed that time. Oops. Oops. That's it for that. Oops. Messed up there. For it challenges the very butt. Very long blade. One of few ultra great swords. Why aren't there many ultra great swords? No human was intended to wield a sword of this weight or destructiveness. Only a few famed warriors have ever wielded this great blade, for it challenges the very limits of human ability. That's right. Look at me, I'm challenging the limits of human abilities right here. Got it. Aw, FaZe, that sucks. That up pretty good. Mm-hmm. should have taken that opportunity to. Dang, he fell off again. What a chump. Come back up. Here he comes. Bad placement. They're kind of slow. Stop falling off, you tool! Stop missing! This may not be the right weapon for this guy. Oh, very nice. Did it again. You know what? I'm switching to the other greatsword, Ultra. Yeah, when they fall off, it's actually good. Yeah. Come on, come on. Need to turn the camera a little more, that'll help. Now my damage is pretty good. That can't be denied. I wanna see these mundane weapons. I'm interested in these. That was too far to that side now. Come on, come on. Oh, come on. That was close. Dude, it's happening a lot. How many times? A lot of times. I don't like getting clipped by that dog there. Oops, oops. Nailed it. You really don't need that much room to start up the jump. Alright, Lucerne. Well played, Lucerne. I should have waited for his attack wind up a little bit more. It's not the worst thing, Ritsa. Have not yet gotten to try this sword against them. Oh god, hot on my heels. That time they actually... Ooh, look, I tried to catch the edge, but kind of slipped off there. So this Cling Ring thing is awesome. It really does reduce your health loss quite a bit. Did I not even jump? Maybe I don't even need to jump. That might help. Interesting. And did I lose even less health? Ooh, damage. Rodney. Yep, that's basically it. Rodney nailed it. Archduke's staff. Haven't seen any great clubs yet. I mean, I've seen one. I wonder if those knights with the... Oh no, but there's only one of him. The guy that dropped the bone dust? Oh! I think I stopped sprinting, otherwise I might have had that. That was a little surprising. This looks like a useful item. Prisoner's waste cloth. Hey, we still don't know what that key opens. The ancient key? I don't know what that opens. Where are some doors that... Oh god. That haven't been opened. Yep. Do not need to jump. Duke equals Drake? What is that supposed to mean? What do you mean by that? I don't like when he gets... This is gonna be a problem. Holy crap. Holy crap! Holy crap! I definitely think I want to kill that guy up there. Rodney, you are correct. Yesterday we managed to get 100 at some point. We crossed 100. I checked the stats, just out of curiosity. 114, wow, really? Why would there be more as I progress? You think, I would think it'd be stay kind of con- well, no, I guess it might increase a little bit as people. As people. Oh! Hit the door, didn't quite make it. Wow, that many people? That's interesting. I guess people will just kind of accumulate over time. People who want to see what happens next, perhaps. This is a pretty tough boss. This seems like a tougher boss than we've seen so far. Oops, 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 oops. My deaths have been on this stupid shortcut. What's up, Phrenic? Welcome to the stream. Firestorm, hey, you know that one. A lot of things in this game we don't know about yet. Oops. Yo, 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 yo. I don't know if I'm gonna. God, once you land on that door, it's history. The running in midair is pretty funny. Yeah, Clement. Looney Tunes. poison. I wonder if poison is good in this game, or if it sucks like it used to. There you go. Absolutely, Mullerhan. This is my first character, and I know like nothing about the game. Well, I've learned things as I started playing, but coming into it, I knew nothing. Tracking. Come closer. I don't know why I thought that would work. So that's my guy. My guy's doing the spin, right? Actually, don't know. If I fall off, it's pretty much... That's it, that's it. Do I eat well? I seem unhealthy. What is that supposed to mean? Oh, my character? Yeah. Oh god. Oh, I thought I had that. Huh? What does that say? I couldn't read it. Oh. I heard that's supposed to be good. Oh, mini Aggies. Oh wow. I'm kind of in. Is that a Halo shirt? Oh, nice. That looks cool. Cool. Nice, honey. Thanks. Thanks. Guys, I'll be back in a minute. Thank you. Sorry, I'm back. Mags went out shopping, wanted to show me some of the stuff she got. Plus, we're just gonna keep dying to this boss, right? So, what's the difference? I rolled right into that guy. Alright, attempt number... Jeez, I have no idea. What? Oh, I missed. What a waste. This is stupid. Whenever I fall, it's terrible. This seems incredibly bad. What's over here? Okay, this could be useful. That could be useful. Wait, that looks like the exit from the room. Always idle at blacksmiths. It's true. I left you there listening to him clang away. Getting good at that, huh? So that was interesting. Wonder if I can get that again. I have a feeling I'm not going to be able to get out so easily. I probably shouldn't have healed like that. Dang it! I knew that tracking was going to get me. I need to... So how do you... Oh, is that a ladder to get up there? There's an item. Maybe I should do that. Maybe I should focus on that. I thought I saw a ladder. I wasn't searching for invisible walls necessarily, but I saw a thing on the ground, and a message on the ground in a suspicious place. I was thinking maybe... Oh, jeez, I missed. I was thinking maybe, it's a weird place to put a message. Maybe it's an invisible wall. I really don't think you can get in there unless you're sprinting. Really? You guys are all, I have a feeling you guys are all being sarcastic. I'm not sure about orbit flares. This game is gorgeous, really. What? Why? What did Rodney do? thought I saw a ladder over here. Look, you can see the fog through here. Oops. Yeah, no problem with that. Even here, Hollow Hopes, it looks very nice. I have no complaints about this. No. No, I don't think so, Orbit. Then again, the PC demo might have been running on PC. Alright, so I didn't see anything down there. There's a whole bunch of there's still some invincibility frames. That's the move I need to watch out for. Okay, he fell. Good. He always jumps up into the same spot. Next one about to jump up here. I know they're not gonna let me just sit here. Gonna jump up here? Yep. I like that the mods are like competing for timing out people. I think I got it. Yeah, nice. If I were them showing off the game at a trade show, I wouldn't show off the 360 version. I would show off the PC version, highest res possible. Try this again, I guess. Ah, how do you get that? I'd be able to roll. Maybe I should put on that whisper ring and hear what these guys are saying. Nope. Totally solo run, DM Devers. Wait. Oh, this guy's died so many times that... Oops. He's fallen off so many times that I no longer have him there. That's funny. Really, I should just kill these guys every time, and then they'll stop showing up too. Oh god, that guy noticed me. Get in. This is a bad run. Very bad run. That has a slightly longer hitbox than it appears. Oh god, I hate that stupid door. Orbit flares are totally trolling. I don't think anybody can say the Demon Souls look better than this. Look at how fuzzy it looks. So if you guys don't like what he's saying, there's a slash ignore command on Twitch, by the way. Oh, so close. Ironically, without that dog here, I've fallen off just as many times. Someday, Rodney, someday. I'm getting pretty tired. I don't know if I'm gonna beat this boss tonight. I may end up, I don't think I can stay up till 5 again today. My voice is already giving out. Oh, dang it, I aggroed this guy. Oh, they're not coming over here. I don't think anybody's saying that you're troll for saying that the graphics are worse than E3. They're saying that you're troll for saying that it's worse than Demon Souls. These guys are ridiculous. And there's a lot of doors in this room. I saw another illusory door in another corner of the room. It's the okay UGS, but it's way better than okay. Thank you. that doesn't look good. Somehow alive. Correct, Jappy. No summons. Oh yeah, I've beaten Demon's Souls a couple times. It has okay graphics, but everything looks fuzzy. Everything looks all fuzzy. What? I have a feeling that I'm doing... Like, I feel like I'm doing something fundamentally wrong. How do I get up there? Maybe it'll open after the boss fight. That's probably it. No, way more than 4. It's more like 12 or 15. Rodney's usually the one who keeps track of this stuff. Do attempts that I don't even make it to the boss count? Oh, I know, Orbit. Obviously summoning people is going to be much easier. No, no death montage from this. I don't think so. Oh my god. Thank God for this cling ring. I so far have not found any NPC. Oh, I guess if I went human, I might find NPC co-op. That's an interesting thought. I don't know if I'm into it. I would also rather solo. I never summon Solaire for ONS, for instance. Plus, on a boss like this that has multiple people, summoning somebody at all changes the boss fight completely. It's somewhere over here. So I found one there. No! That stupid thing. I don't even know how to get away from that. Just sprint away. Like, watch for it from far away and sprint. Oh yeah, I also haven't leveled Vitality at all. Or, Vigor. Stupid. go, but I just suck at this. They don't go all the way. He always jumps into the same spot, I think. Now what? The other guy, where did he go? Can I look at where? Oh, he also went up. I didn't see which side he came up from, so that worried me. Maybe a plunge attack would actually work there. When that guy comes to jump up, plunge attack him. The thing is, I haven't figured out how to get back up to the top.